안녕하세요. Speak Easy의 한 코너 뉴스톡입니다. 오늘 배울 표현은 backtrack인데요. 대화 한번 들어보시죠.
National Security Advisor John Bolton recently said that Chairman Kim told President Moon of South Korea when they met at Panmunjom he will denuclearize within one year. So is now North Korea backtracking on his commitment?
Back는 뒤로라는 뜻이고 track는 길 혹은 그 길을 따라간다는 의미인데요. Backtrack는 되짚어가다, 물러서다라는 말입니다. Is North Korea backtracking from its commitment? 는 북한은 비핵화 약속에서 물러서고 있나요? 라고 해석할 수 있습니다.
They've been very vague about timelines, about what denuclearization really means. And so I don't see this as backtracking.
또 한 번 backtrack이 나오죠. 그 앞 vague라는 단어가 나오는데요. 애매한, 어렴풋한이란 뜻입니다. They've been very vague about timelines and what denuclearization really means. 비핵화가 진정 무엇을 뜻하는지와 시간표에 대해서 매우 모호했기 때문에 I don't see this as backtracking. 물러서는 것으로 보지 않는다고 해석할 수 있습니다. 오늘 내용 복습해 볼까요?
National Security Advisor John Bolton recently said that Chairman Kim told President Moon of South Korea when they met at Panmunjom he will denuclearize within one year. So is now North Korea backtracking on his commitment?
They've been very vague about timelines, about what denuclearization really means. And so I don't see this as backtracking.
오늘 뉴스톡에서 backtrack에 대해서 배웠습니다. Thanks for tuning in and see you next week.